In the name of the Father, and of the Son, and of the Holy Spirit. Amen. My dear friends, fraternal greetings to you from the Carmelite Fathers, and warm to Carmel Light, reflection on the day's Gospel. It's the 11th of December, Wednesday of the second week of Advent. The Holy Gospel according to Matthew chapter 11 verses 28 to 30. At that time Jesus said, "Come to me all who labor and are heavy laden, and I will give you rest. Take my yoke upon you, and for I am gentle and lowly in heart, and you will find rest for your souls. For my yoke is easy and my burden is light." The Gospel of the Lord. Praise to you, Lord Jesus Christ. In the Gospel passage, my dear friends, the Lord was addressing the people of Israel who were burdened and weighed down with the externalism and the legal do's and don'ts of the Pharisees, and with the consequences, the guilt, frustration, and dissatisfaction that always goes along with legalism. The heavy laden indicated that at some time in the past, a great load had been dumped on a person and the individual was continuing to bear the load. The numerous stipulations that the Pharisees had added to the Old Testament law of Moses. These extra regulations were intended to make God's law more applicable in everyday life. However, the bewildering detail of the numerous regulations actually made them on the whole impractical. The yoke that Jesus teaches is easy because he shares it with us. It expresses the desire and compassionate heart of the Savior for people to come to him and ease from their oppression. The lesson is that only those who are willing to depend wholly on Christ and trust only in him will be able to come and receive his divine blessings. He is calling us to serve. We work and serve in the strength which he gives. He is always there beside us, pulling the weight for us if we will only yield our lives to him. The only time the load becomes overbearing is when we try to take over and handle the load ourselves. If we do not look for answers to our problems in Jesus, we will not find them elsewhere, or else just find partial or deluding answers. Many people carry that same burden today. They seek to get rid of the burden by trying harder, climbing the career ladder, impressing other people, adding new spiritual disciplines, and more. The pressure often manifests itself in relationships, depression, stress, and feelings of inadequacy. Jesus wants to set us free only if we let him. Jesus wants to set us free only if we let him. Let us pray. My dear friends, Regina Siquera from Dubai, Carol Fernandez from Kuwait, Eva Fernandez from Bengaluru, Ray Pasanna from Vijay, Anil Lawrence Rodriguez from Belgaum, Angeline Pinto from Womanjur, Roseanne Trindade, Goa, are celebrating their birthday today. We wish them happy birthday and also the others who celebrate their birthday today. May God bless you all. I cast all my burdens on you, Lord Jesus, for I know you are always there to help me. Amen. May Almighty God bless you, the Father and the Son and the Holy Spirit. Amen. This is Father Stifan Perera, Carmelite priest. See you tomorrow. Bye-bye.